No, they're lovely. They're beautiful animals. I wouldn't have believed this if I hadn't seen it with my own eyes, but this is true. I really saw this. In many species of shark, the male of the species has two penises. Side by, yes. Side by side, two penises. I saw a male nurse shark swam towards me. He's like, hey, what's up? Mm-hmm. How you doing? We're going to pray. Two penises. I was like, look at you, Mister. Like, that's why they're so confident. They're like, hey. Oh, yeah. That's why they're so angry as well. Two penises, no hands. Ah! 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 I'll swap your penis for a hand. Oh, if I had a nickel for every time I'd said that. Is it penises or peni? I've never had to use the plural. All right, one night in Amsterdam in 1987, I guess. But they were lovely. You know, I was thinking, what a terrible thing it would be, though, for the drug companies of America if the human male had two penises. I mean, you'd never sell any Viagra or Cialis or any of that shit. I mean, what are the odds of both of them failing at the same time? It'd be like aircraft engines. One of them would go, it'd be like, don't worry, everyone's fine. We train for this all the time. All the time we train for this. We'll get you where you need to go. Might go a little lower, a little slower, but it's not a problem. Very routine. I'm kind of enjoying myself now. I'm going to do this for a while. I'm kind of having a good time.